Queen Bee refight, that way I can get the bee armor and some money. Refight shouldn't be that hard to set up. Down here is my old arena, and then there are really no other would be in this hive. Usually if they're this big, they have at least one other one. Nope. Alright. Stinger, hive, bottled honey, and honey box. That's it. Stinger, hive, and then bottled honey. How many of these damn random chests are there in this pit? Well, I don't, and that's the problem, isn't it? Do you mind? I am busy. Sudden pivot to summoner, you'll find out. It's gonna make things easier. And no, I'm not planning to fight the wall of flesh as a summoner. Okay, to make things easier, I mean it. I'm putting myself randomly back to spawn because it's too bad my pickaxe equipped. It does not make that faster. I would say it does the opposite. My Bast statue still down here. Yes. Good. Thank you. counter charger with fucking Sealed of Cthulhu. What about it? Too close. Way too damn close. Okay. Got those, nice. Could potentially use that. I mean, I know someone would want me to keep farming for B's knees, which is allegedly the best ranger weapon, but I think I already have one of those, don't I? Yeah, the exact same one, in fact. Alright, let's see. Yes, the thing I was here for. So frickin' slow. Cause then you need to get like two of every fucking. Yeah, no, I'm not doing that. I never fucking replant the seeds like a goddamn loon. I just have to pick some more of these up. Where's the Staff of Regrowth? It's supposed to be in here. Ah. Fair enough. Don't need to. So what did we go and get all this B armor for? Quite simple. That. Why do we need all of these idiots? Pretty simple reason. I'm going to be doing hell bridging. Because given the choice between learning to do fishing or doing exceedingly menial hell fist, like, hell bridging, I choose hell bridging. Because that I know will work. Fishing, I don't. If I do all of the goddamn fishing and I still fail at the fucking fight, I will be so mad. So I'm doing hell bridging, but I don't want to have to fight every single fucking mob. So, boys. So now, why are we here, you may ask? Well, there's something I'm looking for down here, trust me. It's mildly important. Alright, the saddle armor is what also gives me a speed boost, so that's another reason why I'm feeling slow as goddamn dirt. I need to go and recheck all the rooms, unfortunately. Because the thing I'm looking for could be anywhere. How? Howdy, piano. Yeah, I hear you, blackguard. Why I didn't get cursed there, I don't fucking know. I would gladly take it. Ow. Alright, there we go. I was muted for a decent bit there, but now I'm available. Short version, we got the bewitching table, which means that we can have one extra minion. So now we have a total of four. Woot. Right, there is the other issue, isn't there? Yeah, these are cheap. So from here, I should be able to see neither the floor nor the ceiling. So that is going to be my goal. If I see a floor, destroy it. If I see a ceiling, destroy it. That's a lot more comfy than constantly having to, you know, fight everything. And, yep, I was going to say, if they drop the book, then I can use that too. reminder, I took some magic. So, yep. So far, we haven't had to worry at all about the ceiling, right? Yeah, it just doesn't appear at all, which is good. That's what we want. There, that'll make things a lot easier. That went exactly what I wanted it to. Whether it'll do exactly what I wanted to do, I don't know. But it went exactly where I wanted it to go. That's gotta count for something. Oh, and I do need a new Voodoo Demon doll. Ow, ow. Stopped just in time. Nice. Ow. Demons. have a goddamn bonfire over here somewhere. Cause I really get the buff over here. Going to get ready to go back to my old Hellbat banner. Seems I no longer need to do that. Ow. Do kinda need my bones after all. I need to break that block, but it looks like it's doing okay right now. Fine, fuckingly. Alright. I know we're a ranger build, but downside of rangers, they need ammo for stuff, and I don't like that. So we're going to be using the summoner armor set and the magic. Yeah, this event mostly plays itself. I'm going to go ahead and get my music on. Thank you. is in video games. That's why I like Pokemon-esque games so much. Basically say, oh, what's that really cool thing you can do? I want to do that. And then you can. Wow, it doesn't even show the duration. Unless there is one, but there should be one. Yeah, it's so duration, but I guess they just made it permanent for some reason. Yeah, I may have to fight the waffle copter more than once. And this also makes that more consistent, I guess. And this is a good way of getting money, I guess. Oh yeah, this is a fun thing we got from Queen Bee that I haven't mentioned yet, but yeah. It's not flight. Because eventually they do run out of energy and start heading to the ground, but they can fly around for a little bit. Nothing major, but it's something. It's fun if nothing else. Now, I'm sure to fuck it, it's completely and utterly worthless because grappling hooks exist. There's Cirque Tooth Necklace. This basically increases the damage of weapons by 5 because. And damage is basically reduced by defense. So by reducing enemy defense by 5, you're effectively increasing your damage by 5. Mini Cirque does like 2 damage. So increasing that, you get. That's right, basically double damage mini Cirque. If I were to, in theory, suit someone right now, that dealt like 10 damage. It would be dealing 15 with the armor pierce on. So yes, this is a pretty good damage item. Do I think it's better than Ghost Shadow Hands? No. Am I wrong? Maybe. I don't know. Alright, Blood Moon is no more. Hooray. That we need the mana regen band for that we are not getting, so that's annoying that we don't have one of those. Let's see. All right. Thing that I do not need the money trowel because I got Chester. I will probably need more Meteor Sot and probably need more everything, but it's a start. That accomplishes nothing. Time 50 minutes, and we'll keep going. If I couldn't understand people needing to disappear for mysterious reasons, I wouldn't be a very good dungeon master. demanding everyone make it every session. That's dumb. What do I mean? Oh, can't run for health reasons. Well, personal family emergency, but still. Point is, I get it. This mess. Apparently. Get pickaxed. Oh, where did those dynamites go? I say that like I didn't know the answer. I did. I knew exactly where they went the moment I found them not in my inventory. Call that calculated. It wasn't, but call it that anyways. Ow. So much gasting labor. Leave me alone. That was so terrible. I wouldn't be surprised if all the enemies just fucking vanished out of thin air after hearing that terrible, terrible joke. What the hell is this? Why does it belong in my D&D campaign? Seriously. Epic music, this always happens. I'll just be sitting here, vibing, doing nothing, and then a song that perfectly encapsulates my entire D&D campaign will magically appear. And that's why we love these. why we're using like the planter boxes instead of a regular platform is, one, regular platforms break when lava hits them, so you'd have to constantly repair your bridge from all the lava slimes. Two, planter boxes auto-place in a line rather than platforms, which will elevate and de-elevate as you move your mouse, so it's easier to get them to go straight. Three, they're fairly cheap as opposed to like running out of wood. Which I know, wood is also very, very cheap, but it is an argument to be made. Da 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 la da da. Yeah, try doing this without goddamn summoner stuff. You can imagine that would be hell. By making this easier to run along, it also makes it easier to deal damage, leading to an overall increase in DPS. these should be the 50. I guess voodoo demons do technically count as different ones. Gone way over the hour time limit, hasn't it? Yeah, just a little bit. Somehow this has only taken 10 minutes to get this far. This is actually going way faster than expected. Normally it is slower than this. Might seem ridiculous, but it is true. Oh, this will be hell. Ow. By the way, whenever I say that, I do not mean to be funny. Just fucking kill the snake. It's not gonna do anything. There. Slay. Thank you. Fucking mind. Good. before we end today's broadcast, yes, we still have these two. Those are the most important ones. Swap over that. Foreign meteor shot, a bunch of other stuff. If I think we can win, pull out this. Only at the end. Because the end is where it gets the most frantic and BS. So until then, use regular means. Okay, fun time's over. For some reason, this time, instead of, you know, just an easy, regular fight where basically nothing happens, 5 million hungry! If I had an Inferno Potion, Speed Potion, or anything else, probably would have been okay. Thorns Potion, Life Force Potion, I've still got, like, a bunch of stuff here without needing to do fissing. So, yeah. We're doing better and better and better each time we do this BS. Soon enough, this is going to be a straight line. It's going to be easy as cake. See you guys later.